in 2 days I can hospital and I look forward to raise thousands more. I was also delighted to lead Malcolm's standing dragon into the Guinness Book of World Records. This event saw thousands, literally thousands of volunteers, showing Malcolm's spirit of volunteerism. It has been a busy 4 years. I'm looking forward to what I can accomplish over the next 4 years, working alongside our mayor and my fellow councillors. For the coming 4 years, I will continue to listen to my constituents and represent their voices at the council. My goals are to oversee major developments, including Cathedral Town and Butterfield Airport, improve municipal services, and ensure lowest municipal property tax increase. It's been a great honor working for you and our city. I want to continue to be part of the team that makes Malcolm one of the best places in Canada. And you're part of the team too. I wouldn't have been in office for 4 years without supporters like you. And it is supporters like you that are going to enable me to be in office for another 4 years. I'm humbled and grateful. Now, there are a few individuals I must mention by name. They are Howard Chu and Tommy Tan, my family simple chairs, and also thank you for two family simple chairs. Thank you, Howard, thank you, Tommy. And also my two best friends as the MC of the night, Joseph Seh and Lee Min Yee. Thank you so much. Of course, there will be some performance later. I must also thank the men and women who wrote wonderful testimonials for my candy flyer. Please have a look of my flyer and you will see. And they are Eric Law. Where is Eric?
Eric! Eric!
Thank you, Eric!
And Eric!
Andy Day!
Eric! What are you?
Thank you, Eric! Thank you, Andy Day! Thank you, Alice Chung! And thank you, Ted Wooten. Where's Eric Chung? Oh, up there, thank you. And also my volunteers, including Elizabeth Leung, standing there, and Daisy Louie. Thank you very much. Thank you. And my sponsors, my constituents, and all past and present supporters. And a big shout out to the organizer of tonight's event too, led by Simon Yee. Thank you, Simon. Also, thanks to the members of media who have been supporting me all the time. Thank you, media friends. Thank you. I also have some friends here this evening who are going to send their hearts out. And I thank them in advance for their enthusiasm. Thank you to Terrence Brown, Chris Terrence, and Sherry Tai. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Last but not least, I want to thank my family, my lovely wife there. Thank you. Of course, my two boys, they will be coming later for their endless encouragement and love. I hope you all enjoy an evening together. I hope you realize that it isn't just an evening out. By being here, you are all participating in Canada's greatest democratic system, showing you care about this country and about our city of Malcolm. So in closing, I would like to give you a well-deserved round of applause. Thank you very much. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Thank you, our good friend, Councillor Allen.
Bless you!
Joseph, is that good? Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.